Turn it down!
Thank you.
Yeah, don't mention it.
This is pretty. Putting it on?
No, thank you. Not going to a ball in a pumpkin and some glass slippers.
And why do you have it out?
I was just cleaning up.
Okay. Hey, what's this?
What do you see?
A bleeding strawberry smoking a cigarette.
Jump to the obvious, huh? You don't see the similarities? Dummy?
Okay. No, yeah, no, I totally see it now. Especially with, you know, oversized head. I love this one. I wish I could paint.
Why don't you? Have you ever tried?
Oh, I wouldn't know where to start.
How about right here?
I work so hard to get into this dress. You know, I don't want to mess it up.
Okay.
What the hell, Heather?
I was waiting for you to do my hair.
Yeah, right.
Please tell me that's not what you're wearing. Tonight is the last party of the year. Couldn't you just dress up for one night?
I did dress up.
I mean, I cleaned my boots and everything. No. I mean dress up, you know, like wear an actual dress so you can look like a real girl.
I am a real girl, Ashley. Sorry to disappoint you.
Couldn't you just try just a little bit harder? Tonight is important.
Oh no, I wouldn't want to distract from all the attention to your pretty nails. I mean, what is so important about tonight? Oh wait, hold the phone. Are you hoping that Zach, the quarterback and two-time homecoming king, is gonna look across the whole party and see you?
The lights dim,
and then finally, pulls you in for your very first kiss.
No, I am, actually.
You know what? Don't change. You don't have to come. In fact, I don't want your bad attitude ruining our night.
You do want me to drive you, though, don't you? Isn't it my scheduled night with the car? I mean, you could ask Dad to borrow it, but didn't you blow your curfew last time?
You are a monster!
Rawr!
I mean it!
You know, Ashley had this very elaborate plan to set Zach and me up tonight.
Does that elaborate plan include her admitting that she's been in love with him since fifth grade?
No. Just cut her some slack, okay? You know it's been tough since your mom left.
Fine. Whatever. So Zach, huh?
Yeah. Ashley thinks that Zach likes me. I think she's just setting us up that way she can get over her feelings for him or something. Plus
what?
It'd be my first kiss. And I wouldn't mind it being with Zach.
You know, you're first kiss shouldn't be someone else's plan. It should be something you want. Something sacred.
Okay, Cinderella. When was your first kiss?
I can't remember. I've kissed a lot of people and it wasn't a big deal.
Anyway, I think that you should apologize to Ashley. It's our last party of our last year in high school. And I know that you regret it if you don't say anything. You guys do everything together.
Yes.
She just drives me crazy sometimes. Such a soul sucker.
A what?
A soul sucker, you know, like a vampire, but with fun.
You don't think that.
I don't know. It's like I can't even talk to her these days. Can't even get her out of the house anymore.
Hey. I'm sorry I made fun of you. You're my sister, and I shouldn't have been mean to you like that.
really am sorry, Ashley.
Me too. Sorry.
I'll drive you to the party. And I'll wear the dress because I like it. And it was Mom's birthday present.
Thank you! Thank you, thank you, thank you! I knew you weren't a monster after all.
Okay, but I have one condition.
Okay.
Nobody touches the boots.
Wait for guys downstairs.
You're welcome.
See you in the car. Both look hot. Let's go.
Better.
So much better.
You look nice.
So do you. So about what I said earlier, it might not have been entirely true.
Apart.
I've never kissed somebody before. I lied. So, Ashley's gonna scream and the neighbors are not gonna be happy, so we should probably go.
Sacred.